aggressors, Mr. Nightlinger. They've been following us since we started out.
Why would they do this to him?
Mr. Anderson put up a fight.
Ain't there anything we can do for him?
Yes, there is. We can be men.
Mr. Nightlinger, you're scaring the boys.
You want to sit up? Could you drink some whiskey?
No.
Is there anything? I want you to see that these boys all get home.
I will.
Summer's over. Just about. I'm proud of you. All of you. Every man wants his children to be better than he was. You are. This may seem a lonesome place to leave him, but he is not alone, because many of his kind rest here with him. The prairie was like a mother to Mr. Anderson. He belonged to her. She cared for him while he lived. And she is nursing him while he sleeps.